My dog is here. I'm here. The president's here. To believe in my own justice. My dog is being very annoying and adorable. Isn't that right, Loki? Are you gonna come bother me while I'm trying to learn mech stuff again? XD, indeed. Hi, Toby. How's it going? It's been a while. I, like, literally haven't turned on my PS4 for, like, a while. And when I tried to turn it on today, it was giving me a blue screen of death. Like, the blue light of death. I had to, like, completely power cycle the whole stupid thing. Oh, congratulations!
Verifying the target 1,300 feet below.
That must be, like, super awesome. Ah, that's such a good feeling to be done with university. My dog is being annoying. And adorable. Mostly annoying. Loki, get out from underneath the streaming setup. You are not a cat. Oh, nice.
Sneaked into the base successfully.
So much for sneaking in. They're already here to greet you.
Aw, man. Jody is the best bonfire waifu. You guys have no idea.
Hello, Johnny boy! And goodbye!
The game's a little loud in my ears.
You have some guests approaching at 2 o'clock.
Move it off my ears.
And your guests are coming too.
Alrighty. Let's get started once this finishes. A lot of old FromSoft games put their opening cinematic at the beginning, before you even start, as an attract mode. They only stopped doing that after Demon's... After Armored Core Verdict Day. So, like, Dark Souls doesn't do it. Dark Souls 2 doesn't do it. But Verdict Day comes before Dark Souls 2, so... After that. I think, like, Dark Souls is the only one without an attract mode. I think Sekiro is the only other one without an attract mode that these do. Gosh, this game.
Welcome.
Check the options first. Let's see. Let me turn down the volume. Leave Jody around 70. I'm making sure there's subtitles. Alright. Subtitles are on. Autosave, which is new for this game, is on. Mostly, this game is pretty much untouched other than, like, resolution changes. And stuff, although I hear there's some, like, lighting differences between the two versions. In my collection, I don't focus on Xbox games because I don't have an Xbox. I actually only have Otogi 2. That and, like, Xbox emulation is still garbage, so I haven't really concentrated on it at all. All right, we are all set.
Welcome.
Oh my gosh, there's leaderboards. So this game, I hear, doesn't play extremely well, but it's there. It was created because the Xbox was flagging. Even the name was like suggested by Microsoft Japan. It was like FromSoft's neighbor at the time. They wanted like three syllables. Before that, Metal Wolf was only seen in the US as a secret summon in the Ubisoft published game Enchanted Arm by FromSoft, which I have too, and I still have never stuck into my PS3. I've meant to, I just haven't. All right, let's get started.
By the end of the first quarter of the 21st century, freedom was dead in America.
Uh-oh.
Beginning with a large-scale military coup d'etat that erupted in various cities throughout the nation, the rebels seized power in all the central institutions of government.
Ruh-roh!
The entire nation appeared to have fallen completely into the hands of the coup d'etat forces. However, one final hope in opposing the coup d'etat forces remained. This final hope being the U.S. president himself.
You can't see me, but I am Michael saluting
Wilson,
right now.
The 47th president of the United States, equipped with a special mobile armored ops suit developed in...
Yes, he is related to boldly waged his the own President Wilson war alone. From, like, the 40s. He's like his great grandson in the what we can call the lore of this game. Michael Wilson is related to that Wilson too. Woodrow. Lore. Quote unquote lore.
It looks like a fancy party's about to start. This kind of party is a first for me.
Yes, the Moonlight Greatsword is in this game. President? It's a bazooka.
Okay, let's party!
Yes!
To the White House.
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some FaceTime with the Commander in Chief.
All right. Hold on one sec. What are the controls? Oh, it's R2's. And square is boost. Hello. Blaze attack. Oh, okay. Stomp in air. This game is cheesy AF. It's amazing, and I love it. So you have two reticles. They are for each of your weapons. Yes! Well, you are the president, but you're going after the vice president, so yes.
Enter the underground base using this oversized back door here.
Jody's still best bonfire wall.
Holy foot soldiers. Even if they aim at you and fire, they're no match for your special heavy mobile armor.
If you shoot up there, there's a secret. Nothing? I'm just want to shoot them all. Mr. President, Chan! Yeah. I don't know. All right, well, whatever. Let's move on!
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases
after you. Eagle Star.
Destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons depending on the situation is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Bazooka. Sniper rifle. All right, we'll sit there. There's stuff hidden in the crates because it's a FromSoft game, and that's what happens. So I'm just gonna stomp them. Actually, I think there's ammo in the crates, maybe? Yeah, there's ammo. Patches is not in this game. He's a Miyazaki thing. And this came out originally in 2004. Miyazaki was still working at Oracle, I think, at the time. No, Richard is mostly in the franchise Echo Knight. He's in all three Echo Knight games. He's referenced here because it's a FromSoft game. And he's Ricard in Dark Souls. I'm going, Jody! I needed to break crates!
The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment.
If I can't break these.
Whoa, something quite dangerous awaits. But with missiles of that caliber, if you aim and fire, you should be able to easily shoot them down.
Oh, really, Bonfire Waifu? I misaimed that.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President. The barrier has been opened.
Uh-oh!
Air Force One's launch preparations will be complete soon. Well, looky here. More guests!
Yay!
They won't be voting for you next term.
Well,
the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
This game is stupid. I love it. You do have to watch your ammo counts. Like, you can run out during a mission. These are questions we need to be answering, or asking, and answering. Oh no, not Abe Lincoln! Guys. Wait.
Mr. President, it looks like
49. Well, yeah, 2019 is Blade Runner. Blade Runner 2 is 49. I need to figure out how to do rush combos. Yay! Very much like an Armored Core result screen. Although Armored Core will, like, smack you around if you take damage. Because it removes money to fix your next President Michael Wilson's flight from the White House cemented Vice President Richard Haught's hold on the country. With the Pentagon, Congress, and every other core institution in America firmly in his grasp, Haught was free to thrust his depravity upon the country in the name of revolution. The land of the free was free no more. But let me tell you the story of a man who stood against that tide, who believed in his own justice, even when it seemed the whole country had turned against him. DNN correspondent Peter MacDonald.
Joel, update me as to the status of the nation.
The Pentagon, the United Nations, and all central government institutions have fallen into the hands of the Vice President.
Uh-oh!
Have they?
Not yet, Hunter.
Mr. President, believe in your own justice.
Jody really is best bonfire waifu.
I'm sure your father would have told you the same.
Jody, how's my schedule look for today?
You've got a conference and dinner party at the Japanese embassy regarding wildlife protection.
Wildlife protection.
Oh yeah. Sorry, but I'll have to cancel that. I'm heading out to save America. Can you let them know I won't be able to make it?
I think they get it.
Yes, Mr. President.
To my beloved fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your American justice and freedom supporter. First of all, what I would like to tell each and every one of you is this. Recent events were not a mere coup d'etat, but rather a revolution to correct the wrongs in the United States of America. To our regret, our nation is in a crisis situation. Since 2010, domestic terrorism problems have increased rapidly. Economic disputes originating from the exhaustion of fossil fuels and the sudden rise in unemployment due to the influx of large-scale immigration. Neither the current president nor the American government took actions to address these various problems. On the contrary, they have filled their own pockets, adhering to terrorist cells. To correct this situation, Richard Hawk, Arizona insurrection hero and vice president of the old government, and the U.S. military rose to the task at hand. Much like our ancestors did, based in a belief of winning freedom, and based in the belief of an independent war, and based in the belief in this great nation. However, to our regret, an evil to disobey this belief exists in the United States of America, too. And here is that evil. This villainous terrorist who first appeared in Washington and began his unjust rampage goes by the alias Metal Wolf. His current whereabouts are unknown. While all of America will be under martial law until Metal Wolf is caught.
No, I've seen it.
Please,
but it's still,
do not confuse
dead.
The issues at hand. Without
like,
fail,
I saw the whole LP,
the
but,
U.S.
Like,
military elite dead. Forces, with a combined strength of 1.5 million, promise to smash this unforgivable evil to pieces. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your special remedy for all kinds of evil.
I mean, it's funnier even now. Arizona, oh my god, are you serious? Given that I'm a political scientist by education, I am super dead. Oh, there was hostages to rescue in this mission. It's pretty straightforward. Like, I think I have to look at the manual, if Devolver localized the manual. But, like, Michael Wilson was supposed to be, like, the youngest president, and he is the grandson of Woodrow Wilson or something?
The coup d'etat army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant.
Wait, can I go? Okay, no.
The coup d'etat army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant. And 780,000 citizens of their freedom. Target areas that the enemy force uses as the base of their military activities are built around.
It's more like a junta, but even it's always said coup d'etat. Even the Japanese subtitles say that, so.
Target areas where enemy forces are concentrated are dangerous, but you can weaken their morale by destroying enemy armies. Destroy all target areas.
Yep, FromSoft's humor is basically this, and this is like your first. For a lot of people, this is going to be their first foray into what FromSoft considers a comedy game.
This mission goes by the call name Metropolitan Recapture Operation on Cisco Silas Road.
Oh my gosh, that drum thing. That drum roll.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Godspeed is one word from Soft. Okay, this is what I wanted. Except this game was like $300 on eBay if you wanted it. All right, let's see here. How much money we got? Ah. Since I know that the Moonlight Greatsword in this game is a bazooka, we're gonna focus on bazookas? Let's see what else we got. Flamethrowers. From what I know, the Moonlight Greatsword in this game, modeled after the Kingsfield Moonlight Greatswords, is a bazooka and has the standard moveset you know all Moonlight Greatswords have. So, the energy thing it does in Dark Souls has always been in Moonlight Greatsword thing, so that is, like, your shot, and then it's also a melee weapon. Huh, okay. Yep. We're gonna go save San Francisco!
Mr. President, how's the skydiving?
Not too bad.
San Francisco. I just wanna know what the black budget was for the Metal Wolf. And then the double black budget for Richard Hawks. Oh, there's the moon. This is definitely a FromSoft game.
That's quite a gentlemanly landing, sir, befitting only of a US president.
The gentleman in me goes off the clock at 5 p.m.
What's that mean, Michael?
And now I'm gonna take America back!
Woo! Alright, what do we start with?
Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Democracy will prevail. It has to prevail. Because I'm the president. Screw your farmers markets! I'm looking for goodies. Hey, what's going on? POWs. Oh no! POWs! The cage with light firearms and rescue the people inside. Yes, Jody.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military.
So it's really useful to get the hostages because they help build your crap better.
Now the POW can be safely liberated. The enemy forces have even captured San Francisco's cable cars. We can't let them get away with using the symbol of this great American city. Self-destruct device is attached to the cage. The time limit self-destruct device has been activated. Hurry and destroy it. Mr. President, the POW rescue failed.
Oh no! I suck!
The POWs have been safely freed.
Yay! Oh, yeah? I thought, left-hand side was heavy weapons. And right-hand side is light. My bad. I think there's something up here.
The yellow icons on your radar are designated targets in each area. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent areas. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating.
Winning by retreating.
Destroy every target area and annihilate the enemy army. Target with a spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join
Let's
the battle.
This way. Make sure there's no more.
So destroy it first, Mr. President. The target area has been destroyed. This has been a momentous first job.
All right. Yeah, we destroyed it. Nice. Would you? Please. Alright, that's not working. Give me your goodies.
Mr. President, target areas still remain. Control the vicinity area well.
Let's go get it! Hey, rare materials. Okay, there's one.
No more areas left in the vicinity. Proceed ahead.
More stuff! Give me more stuff! Alright, where to go? These people are so rude. Go, 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 go! This way? I saw hostages! I must free them! The M1 Abrams tanks!
High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the tough tank armor.
Yeah, I know. I know, Jody. Always circle strafe in a FromSoft game. Give me them energy pods. Oh, you guys are up there. Hostage down. $25. It's not bad. Oh my gosh. Yes, bonfire waifu. I shall. Very...
Machine guns with a high rapid fire rate are effective here. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Sure. That's a sniper. It's a handgun. It's a tank. Hmm. More stuff! I only have 10 missiles left. Oh, I just got nice. Some ammo, sweet. Killing, blowing everything up.
There are 3 areas remaining. Just a bit more, Mr. President.
Yes, Jody.
The enemy forces have usurped the building, making it a target. The building was opened 2 years ago on April 25th. It's named the Halcon Denkai China Building. Each season it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops it all. Over 800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it.
Yeah, Jody! Kind of hard to see. This kind of reminds me of Motherwell in AC4. Got hit by a missile.
From a U.S. president.
Nice. Damn right.
On your feet.
Oh no!
Thank you for destroying the area. It looks like you're gonna receive a lovely present.
I think this is the boss.
That fat boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Give that kid some too. Make junk food out of him, Mr. President.
I keep hitting the wrong button.
The fuselage damage rate is above 50%. Enough playing around. How about bringing it up a notch?
Jody doesn't breathe. Ah, I keep hitting the wrong button.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President, the quickness in your step seems gone. Have you been getting enough sleep?
I haven't. I don't have any health left. She is too hyped.
Danger, Mr. President.
Yeah,
the fuselage damage level is at a breaking point, Mr. President. What do you plan to do?
Die, maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna back up real quick. My health sucks. I have one pip of health left. The boss is down here. Yeah, that's it.
Mr. President.
Oh no!
Mr. President!
Poor Jody. Do I have anything? I don't think you get to keep anything. She is too hyped. Yeah.
Target areas that the enemy... Destroy all target areas. Annihilate. Good luck.
Kota Hoshino and Frequency doing all the music. Actually, they released a new Frequency music video after like 10 years. for this game.
Mr. President, how's the skydiving?
Not too bad.
San Francisco.
I gotta be more careful about the missiles.
Will be the starting point of our counteroffensive.
I'm not super good at Armored Core either, so there is that.
Here's the starting grid.
Okay.
The FromSoft fan. Can you just imagine how that started? Hey, Kota Hoshino. You wanna join a band? We're all like musicians, and we've got nothing else better to do. like all of the composers are there. Kitamura does her, like, is on violin. Hoshino's there.
Violate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Bonus fun, sweet.
POWs are being transported in that.
There's some live videos on like frequency six. Also, FromSoft created their own record label for them, so that's a thing.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Way to go, Mr. President! Now the POW can be safely liberated.
The enemy forces have even captured San Francisco's cable cars. We can't let them get away with using the symbol of this great American city. On your radar are designated targets in each area. Destroy each target and
Jody is the best bonfire waifu. I keep saying that, but it's true.
From the adjacent areas. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating. Mr. President, the target area has been destroyed. This has been a momentous first job.
Self-destruct device is attached to the cage. The destruct device kicks. The time limit self-destruct device has been activated. Hurry and destroy it. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to play the Chinese air hoop. The POWs have been saved.
He was forced to play the Chinese air hoop.
Those annoying soldiers are coming in swarms. Shotguns with a wide firing area or machine guns with a high rapid fire rate are effective here. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like.
Thanks, Jody. You're the best.
The target with the spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first. Mr. President, destroy every target area and annihilate the enemy army.
I freaking missed. So mad, there's nothing.
High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the tough tank armor. Please, don't hold back on using the weapons in your backpack.
Oh my gosh, this is fun. Uh-oh. We get these hostages. Give me stuff! I want stuff! Yes, heavy arms ammo. Ah, damn it.
The POW rescue failed.
Oh my gosh. I know, right?
Mr. President, there are 5 areas remaining. Destroy them one after the other.
You can, like, run them over. Oh no! Okay. I keep trying to hit square, and I hit circle instead. Let's try not to use the bazooka. Give me stuff! Your president demands it. Tank.
The enemy forces have usurped the building, making it a target. The building was opened 2 years ago on April 25th. It's named the Halcon Dinkai China Building. Each season it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops them all. Over 800,000 people came.
Yeah, there's the target for the big building.
A long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it.
The suspiciously tall targets are enemy headquarters installations. The morale of the troops is rising due to the HQ installations. Destroy the HQ facilities first and eradicate their will to fight.
Jody is secretly, or not so secretly. Yeah, imagine if Chanelot spoke to you like Jody did. I don't want to use my ult. One Punch Wolf. Hello! We're just, destroying stuff. Because we are the President of the United States of America.
Now that's what I expect from a U.S. President. Nice thinking on your feet.
Nice thinking on your feet. Oh, it's the boss.
For destroying the area. It looks like you're going to receive a lovely present. Boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much bad boys punch bad boys.
That's why you save your ult.
What a perfect display of your talents, Mr. President.
Now to finish off the targets. Give me stuff your president demands! Yeah, target system.
Mr. President, there's one area remaining. Show them the true heart of America.
Alright, should be this way.
Francisco have been annihilated. Nice work, Mr.
President. Yeah!
Sure.
All in a day's work, huh, Mr. President?
Nope. We've only just begun. The fight will continue. As long as the America inside my heart is still alive.
You guys. President wife. President husband, do. Not bad. Not great either. But I got a lot of the hostages. America husband do. Oh, we got a crap load of money. MP7 in. The American inside my heart, it's salute. Also eagles. I'm now a bald eagle playing on a PS4. It's true. The economy rating in San Francisco is 47. Saving the Scientist has increased your technology rating in San Francisco to 9. A sharp rebuke of cannon fire echoed across San Francisco as President Wilson commenced his counteroffensive against the vice president's regime. The liberation of the city struck a chord in the hearts of a small band of patriots whose alabaster souls still believed in the freedom that Richard Hawke had stripped away. A movement had been born, and it wanted Hawke to get the hell out of Dodge! The wings of justice were spreading, like an eagle, and getting ready to soar. DNN correspondent Peter McDonald. Hunter, yes?
Mr. President, the Information Management Department received an email that might interest you.
An email?
An email?
Actually, it's a sound file.
An MP3? Did you get that on LimeWire, Jody? Do you guys remember LimeWire?
Play it for me.
Yes, boss.
Was that a fart? Did you really get this from Napster, Jody?
Could you try and contact the person who sent the email?
Sure, of course, boss.
Maybe America's faith in freedom hasn't faded just yet. And Jody, I'm taking back our country going from west to east.
Wow!
Go west. I mean, east, young man.
Yes, Sekiro. Go east? West? I don't remember. Oh gosh. Reverse manifest destiny. She's just replying to emails.
Mr. President, we got a message from the Information Management Department. The coup d'etat forces are making an announcement on national television.
National television?
Connect me.
You just turn on the TV, boss.
Dear fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where the password is overflowing love and daily benevolence.
That's some password.
Today, we bring you a most unfortunate bulletin. Last evening, the city of San Francisco suffered extensive damage at the hand of Metal Wolf, who suddenly appeared. In addition to slaughtering unresisting citizens, this heinous terrorist took citizens hostage and made an unjust demand for the release of violent criminals and the sum of $500 million.
That's it?
This vicious act could easily be the worst in U.S. history.
Is he crying? On national TV? He's crying, right?
Metal Wolf's pilot is meaner than Satan himself. and we will not permit him to get away with acts like this. We Americans will never yield to such evil. We Americans will obtain our own justice. Although martial law continues, my fellow Americans, please bear with our situation. To defend this lovable nation.
Remember, this originally came out in 2004.
Let's lead the brave fight together. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where our motto, justice over theory, is your motto.
Because we say so. Well, that's because 15 years ago it was Japan exclusive because they backed out of publishing it last minute because of stuff. So, like, the game was, like, $300 if you wanted to play it and import it on, like, Japan Xboxes. But because of that, like, cult mentality, Devolver, heroes of the nation, went to FromSoft and, like, we can deal with it. And also, this game was, like, FromSoft's first foray into Xbox. So, like, it is rough. But, like, they made it around America because it was for Xbox. So they went, Xbox is an American thing, and it's failing in Japan. So let's make the most American game possible for the American console. And thus, Metal Wolf Chaos. That's why it's about America, because Xbox is America.
How about seeking exile or asking for help from other nations?
Well, Public Enemy number one is pretty good. It's a pretty good band, y'all.
No. I'm the president. I can't be the one to start a war in this country.
But you did, Mr. President.
I'll be the one to wage the war.
Hey, Jeremy. I didn't start the fire!
Hey, Jody, update me on the situation in the West.
We finished the first two missions, and now we have a bunch of them. So the next four missions are destroy all target areas is what we just did. So is Phoenix. Beverly Hills is destroy all bomb containers. And Alcatraz is destroy the Alcatraz Canyon. Which is easier if you have high powered weaponry. Because you are under a time limit. Hey, Stone. Yeah, I've seen some of the canyon being run yesterday on the RGK stream, and they had some issues with the canyon. So what do you guys think I should do? I got 9 of 14. I don't remember yesterday, y'all, so... Captain's Raid. Well, we've already done San Fran. You can shell because it's a green light now. That's technically mission 2. So now we're thinking about mission 3. I might want to do Phoenix. What do you guys think? Phoenix or Beverly Hills? Hmm. Shall we eat the rich?
The enemy force is strengthening their suppression of Beverly Hills. This is due to information that leaked out regarding...
Oh, this game is amazing, Jeremy. Go download it on your PS4. I know you bought it.
While the number of soldiers equipped with heavy firearms is great, if you pay higher attention to their attacks, they're no threat to your mobile armor. The verticals in this battle theater are violent. Consider the advantages and disadvantages in the geographical features as you destroy all the target areas in the town.
What's happening? Let me put on my let me go look at my degree, get inspired, and then say, a lot of this stuff has been happening. A lot of what's going on has been a thing that has been snowballing, not just 20 years, but more like 40 years. It's had some setbacks here and there, but yeah, it's more like 40 years. Well, if you ask one guy who thinks it's all about restoring the Confederacy, yes, it has been 200 years. Yeah. That's that.
This mission goes by the call name.
These pictures are so fuzzy, oh my god! Yeah, pretty much. Fashion back to the streets. Who comes up with these missions, Jody?
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Alright, let's develop. Because we got a whole crap load of money. Ooh. We got a lot of money. We did do bazookas. I don't seem to do... Flamethrowers, hmm. Got a lot of money. Hold on. Let me go back and manufacture some stuff while I still have the money to do it. can go look at assault rifles first. I don't have any more metal. Alright, let's invest some more money! The president demands. Okay, I can't invest any more bazookas. Rip the Moonlight Greatsword dream. Do 100, 5,000. Alright. This is how we spend your tax dollars, by the way. Cycle. Let's not forget to equip. That's bazooka, it's a sniper. I don't really use snipers. Let's try out the shoot energy rounds. Interesting. Let me move the railgun. If I can really... gun on 4. Grenade launcher? I don't know. Sniper? We'll try that. Oh, the grenade launcher fires napalm, okay. Alright, let's start. Loki, what are you doing?
Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Roger that.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air. Just what will become of Beverly Hills?
I think you know.
Mansions where the streets smell of
streets smell of money.
This camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
There's hostages right behind me.
A news heli?
Forget it. I'm going on ahead. It's a bit annoying, but not enough to call for aspirin.
Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military.
Hold on. Well, time to try out the real gun.
That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
The National Guard troops have been defeated.
Wow!
Annihilated the troops.
He looks like Ted Koppel.
To capture Beverly Hills. His endgame must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar. But Mr. President, that's a bomb. If approached carelessly, it will detonate. Destroy it from a safe distance.
Jody, I thought I was far enough. Rude. Jody really is top waifu.
Promising. The pride of the U.S. military, Blackhawks, raise their ugly heads.
Blackhawks, no! Aw, damn it. That's not really super working.
Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
God damn it. I got hit by a bomb.
Again, a battalion of troops has been defeated.
Oh, put a sock in it. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the vice president wants to go as far as to control the music in America.
Give me stuff, your president demands it.
Against live ammunition.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Should switch to my railgun, I think. Nope. Hold on. Let me get rid of these jerks. Yeah, seriously, what about your campers? Let's try... I noticed that guy too late. I have no more bullets. That does not a whole lot. Okay, you can charge it. Sweet. But I don't have a whole lot of bullets. Got a new gun, that's cool. Map is saying that there's two bombs to my left.
fuselage damage rate is above 50%.
Mr. President, I sense that you're preoccupied and your heart's not in it today.
Jody, I'm sad. America. I have to change some weapons around the next time we go through here. Yes, Loki.
Middle Wolf has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Middle Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. Add destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil.
Oh no! Gotta find more of the other jammings. I hear three houses is pretty good. Oh my gosh. I gotta go up there.
military position has been destroyed. My fellow Americans, support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary.
Hostages! More hostages for the prince, the president throne. Oh no, there was hostages right in there. I didn't know. So this is more for infantry. Stop messing around over here at this installation. I don't have anything but my railgun, really. Gimme, 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 gimme. Okay, so there's fall off on this gun. It's hard to know how far away you are. Makes a big boom. Okay, let's keep going this way. There was a bomb. Rescue the hostages first.
Metal Wolf has control of the entire town. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge, but our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword.
Is it?
This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
I'm sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before.
It's, you know, an excuse to... to redo your house. It's good for the economy. And not bad. Not great either. Hey, I got an S rank. I did get too damaged. I did do well with chain combos, though. Energy pods. Nice. Saving the citizen has increased your economy rating to 76. Saving the scientist has increased your technology rating in Beverly Hills to 14. Thank you, Captain! In liberating Beverly Hills, the president gained the financial support of some of America's wealthiest citizens who poured money into his campaign. Anti-hawk sentiment had a new hero, and that hero's name was Michael Wilson! Later, Hollywood would bring his thrilling story to life in the blockbuster action biopic Metal Wolf, which topped a box office charts for 42 weeks and won multiple Oscars. Naturally, the film's theme song and number one single was penned by international superstar Manny Manny Gold, one of Beverly Hills' own, DNN correspondent Peter McDonald.
By the way, what happened with yesterday's email?
The information management department succeeded in contacting the source of the email.
Let me hear it.
It's such good lore.
I am the one who formed the resistance to put a stop to Richard Hawk and his recklessness. Right now I'm aiming for a united uprising and seek volunteers. Metal Wolf, we eagerly await your rampage.
Great. They haven't sold out hope yet.
Look at him smile! He's so happy at it. Also, Captain, I don't know if you know if you were here when I was mentioning this, but Metal Wolf is a secret summon in the FromSoft JRPG Enchanted Arm. It's so good. They even use the voice clips. It's so good. Jody, I don't know if... Were they expired? Were they whatchamacallits? I bet they were whatchamacallits.
And the expiration date was still good.
Really?
I know the feeling, Jody. Brief me on the next battlefield.
When was your happiest moment? Was it also the going out of business sale for a supermarket and you found the last box of whatchamacallits? Let's do this one.
The enemy force is apparently carrying out covert military campaigns based in a ghost town in the Phoenix suburbs.
I bet it's Deadwood.
The radar jamming facility for their secret defense is set up in the town. Metal Wolf's radar could be jammed. Please destroy all target areas in the above ground buildings to knock out the radar jamming and avoid surprise attacks from the enemy. This mission goes by the call name, My Darling Clementine Operation.
I bet Jody sits around and creates these names for the operations by herself. With, you know, those poem things you stick on, like, refrigerators. And she's like sitting in front of this refrigerator, on a stool, hand on her chin, deep in thought, coming up with these names.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
All right. Let us develop. Well, first let's save. Always rotate saves, I guess. Let us spend some money. Looks like we got a new grenade launcher. Wow, we got a whole lot of money. Let's put another level in everything. go to development cost of like 60. Let's see what we can manufacture. I really need a better hand cannon, so a new railgun would be nice. Charge time 180 seconds. Okay, so we've got 52 grand. Let's see what we can. So we'll do another level of handgun then. Oh, you can change it to be in background music if you wanted. That's neat. That's neat. Guess you unlock them. Oh, there's lore on the enemy. An infantryman in the U.S. Army. The M4A1 assault rifle he carries poses little threat to mobile armor, but you should still take care to not let yourself get surrounded, especially if your armor has been compromised. Gun soldiers pack MK2 hand grenades as secondary weapons, but these don't do much damage either. An infantryman in the US Army, the missile launcher he packs isn't the worst threat you'll face, but its excellent tracking capabilities mean you'll be taking hits if you don't deal with the missiles. In battles against groups of these soldiers, your weapon's ability to intercept could spell the difference between victory and defeat. This is one of the bosses. No problem, Captain! We'll try this next mission, and then we'll probably do something, kill the stream. Ooh, autonomous weapons. Armored infantry, special weapons. Okay, let's equip what we need to. M4A. try a missile launcher in this slot. Oh, I still don't have any flamethrowers. I should switch my left and rights to be heavy armor, heavies and lights. Guess I'll figure that out later. Alright, one more save. And then we'll try.
This place is pretty run down. Like a town in an old western. A radar jamming station is located here.
Uh-oh.
The number of target areas and enemies seem limited. Let's mop this area up, ASAP.
Joey, sorry, but these guys might slow me down.
Huh?
Major.
Dun, dun, dun!
You've tarnished the good name of the U.S. military.
Here's your twist. Michael
hero.
Wilson is a military hero before becoming president!
Whatever. This is like starring in John Ford's My Darling Clementine. Wanna find out who gets to play Wyatt Earp?
Posing as a hero in an old western is fine, but since you're surrounded now,
I'm
heading for high ground. Taking on all three at once could be bone-breaking. The enemy with stealth capabilities cannot be picked up due to radar trouble. How about we make a fresh start by destroying the enemy's radar jamming facility?
Where is it, Jody? There we go.
The defense strength is high against live ammunition. Should stop their special mobile armor unit stealth capabilities. The enemy's stealth capabilities are back online. There seems to be no other way to make the enemy visible other than by taking out the boss radar.
find some radars.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were probably used to develop new type mobile unit armor. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was
playing
the blues for the troops.
Major! Going somewhere.
I'm looking for stuff, jerk. How is all the... There we go. It's one installation.
Destroying the enemy radar installation will fix the radar jamming problem. Search and destroy their stealth parabola antenna.
Working on it, Jody.
function of the enemy's heavy special mobile armor is knocked out.
Now that's refreshing. Kind of like sunrise on an early summer morning.
Thanks, Jody. You are a best waifu.
Destroyed all the target areas. The enemy in special mobile armor are all that remain.
Alright, so where are you, jerks? Knock one out really quick.
How'd you let him get you?
Mr. President, two more enemy missile cowboys still remain.
Back in the day, you would have never turned your back on the enemy.
Get in the battle and forget the play-by-play.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Die like a man.
All right, I need to stop messing around with that. Stop bunny hopping. What is this, armored core? Come on.
We are that good.
one special mobile armor enemy is left.
Major, at least die like a man.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Wyatt Earp would never have let it go this far. Oh, it's embarrassing just to call you Wyatt Earp.
It's embarrassing to do it anyway. I need to go find some health. I need to get up on top, I think. Shoot.
Have been put 6 feet under, Town Marshal. How's it feel to be an Old West hero?
Not too good. I'm not the hero type. I'm just doing my job as president.
Hooray! I am doing a nice amount of damage because I'm, like, investing pretty heavy. But I could have done better. Shield consumption 9. I did get one nice. Precariously positioned Arizona Resistance Base had come under heavy fire from a trio of ultra-mobile armored suits. But when the dust settled, the fires of resistance were still burning strong. However, let us not forget the noble souls who perished under the sun in President Wilson's name. As we all know, the government has since built a road that stretches from the deserts of Phoenix all the way to the East Coast, the Michael Wilson Highway. Straight as an arrow, it serves as a reminder to keep our country on the path of righteousness and never become lost again.
Any word from the resistance?
Yes, I'll play it for you now.
Metal Wolf, we applaud and appreciate your efforts. Our membership has started to rise one brave soul at a time.
Excuse me.
I'm putting all my efforts into our activities, hoping that the day we revolt will come soon.
I'd like to see that day too.
They're so happy.
Yeah.
Look at Michael Wilson's smile.
feel like a mother hen here.
Okay, Mr. President. You best hurry and get to the next battle theater.
Mother hen. Next time we'll probably do Grand Canyon or some. Yeah, Grand Canyon. And then Cannonball Run Alcatraz.
Operating out of a massive helicopter base constructed in the Grand Canyon, enemy army helicopter units continue to oppress the American West. The target area terrain is sure to be confusingly fierce because the enemy army has taken over guerrilla bases from the Arizona insurrection days. Please watch your steps so you don't fall into the 1 mile deep ravine. Use artillery with long range firing effectively and destroy all the target areas. This mission goes by the call name Operation Arizona, Blood and Gunpowder Smoke. Good luck, and God.
You can't tell me she doesn't like sit there in her spare time creating operation names. Yes, there's only 3 slots in old FromSoft games. So we've got that. Let's develop. Got 130. Not a whole lot of rare metal. She's an aspiring copywriter. Well, let's see. Is there anything good with a range? This one. So it's got A scaling and range. Ooh, this hasn't... I guess I'm taking this. Got S scaling range. But I already have it. Sniper rifles, obviously. Probably invested too much. Has a better range. Range is terrible there. Oh, these are two-handed weapons, okay. I might take the sniper rifle. Ugh. Hold on. It's just tap, 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 jump. Tap, 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 jump. And then jump on top of them. It shouldn't take more than like 20 seconds for Sennin. Yeah. It's like Sennin is very quick. Because tap, 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 deflect, 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 jump. Jump on top of their head. Go back to deflecting. It's Sennin, the centipedes kill themselves. It's kind of nuts. Do two-handed weapons. I might want to use a sniper. Alright. Let's save on a different one. Alright. Okay, so that'll be enough for now. Yeah, Sennin kills themselves. They kill themselves. So watch how they swipe. So it's left, right, left, right, left, right. Just deflect, 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 deflect. Jump over their sweep attack, because it's always a sweep attack. And you should be able to jump on top of their head, which does a crap load of posture damage. Then when you land on the floor, just deflect again. Deflect, 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 jump. Jump on their head. Alright, guys. 3 hours of America. And, America! Look at that gap in time. 2004, 2019. Thank you, From Software, for finally bringing Metal Wolf Chaos to our homes. And, I should be off tomorrow, so maybe I'll play some more tomorrow? And, we'll try to take back America one mission at a time. So until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.